Spring training has come again, and major leaguers begin the process of readying themselves for the challenges of another long season.